Hi, my name's Sharisa, and I'm an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. The new UXA has a multi-touch display, and with its familiar menu structure, it can help you streamline your measurement setup. Making power measurements such as channel power, adjacent channel power, and spectrum emission mask are common when testing to wireless standards. The new UXA has a PowerSuite feature that makes setting up these measurements very simple, and it'll save you time. Let me show you how this is done. We're looking at an LTE 10 megahertz downlink signal. First, I'm going to add a channel power measurement. I'll hit the add button, and then I'll drop down into our mode measurement view selector, and I'll select channel power. According to your particular communication standard, the preset values are already embedded within our power suite. So all you need to do is select your test standard. Underneath our measurement setup, we have measurement standard, radio standard presets. We have a category for general, video standards, wireless standards. And for today's demonstration, we're doing cellular, 3GPP LTE, base station test, and 10 megahertz. And then I'll select OK. Our radio standard is now set. In the same way, I can add an adjacent channel power measurement. I'll drop down and I'll select adjacent channel power. And this measurement screen is already preset to our measurement standard. I'll add an SEM measurement with relative power frequency. And again, this is preset to our LTE standard. I can view all of these measurements, all of these screens on one display, and then expand it so we have even a larger view of all of these measurements. Please keep watching for more tips and tricks on the new UXA's multi-touch display. And if you'd like more information, please visit the URL on the screen. Thanks for watching.